Welcome, my name is Menturius, and welcome to this new episode of Stardew Valley. As you can see, some things have changed. I recorded the last episode, and somehow, halfway the episode, the sound, or the recording just stopped. Robin has built a kitchen, so we can use the kitchen to make eggs right now. We need more recipes, but we can get them. What we also did is we made our sprinkler, and we still don't know how the damn thing works, so that's something we need to find out, because else I don't have anything but those damn sprinkler bars, or the iron bars and gold bars, for nothing. Funny how I can't. But we should find. I can't walk this way, but I was able to walk the other way. So, for now, I need to water the crops again, because the sprinkler ain't working, or isn't doing anything. Last episode we also ventured down more in the mine, but we didn't make it level because we had no energy bars left. But I want to try and find out how those sprinklers work, because it would be really nice if we were able to find out how those things work. Is there anything on the crafting menu? I need to water to 8 adjacent style every morning. Yeah, it doesn't do that. And that's a big problem, because I'm watering now again. Bigger if the sprinkler system work. Did I get everything now? Yes. Funny how the house is bigger now, but you don't see it. Did I craft quality sprinklers? 8 adjacent tiles. So I also want to make this a little bit larger so we can remove that wall. Oh shoot, that wasn't what I meant to do. Great. the stuff a little bit. Because we went down the mine and we picked up a lot of stuff. Let's see, this one, that one we can sell. Find out how the damn thing works. There's no button here or something. Expecting it to be a little bigger. At least I've seen it work now. But can I pick it up or will I destroy it? Sprinklers. Because if I have to do the quality sprinklers that way, it will take ages. But yeah, let's first make some money, because I spend a lot of money on that sprinkler. Season, because this is not what I had in mind. And then we are not going to grow any crops until I upgraded the watering can a few times. Sprinklers in the first year. But did I listen? No. biggest problem is now that I have to walk that far to go to sleep. Well, at least I made some money. Season winter. All right. Yes, we are going to upgrade the watering can. And let's, after that, we need to make some money to do the second upgrade. This way, I guess. No, that's Jojo. Thank you. that watering can will improve our watering speed. Yeah, the grumpy old man. So let's go to sleep, and we can go early in the morning to the mine and start getting down a few levels. Get enough stone. This time we have some experience with animals. The last episode that crashed during recording, we found a new type of animal, and it's grown in a little crappy fly, and it almost killed us. Well, let's first focus on getting down, because I don't really need that copper. Yeah, those are the creepy. food. I wonder what's in the middle. Oh, there's another one. Stuff in here. Let's eat some salad again. Of time. We are going to sleep. And let's let's hope that the blacksmith finished the watering can. Because we really are going to need that. +1x proficiency. Crafted charcoal kiln. Wonder what that's going to do. Lucky it's a rainy day. The inventory is notice a chill in the air. It could just be a approach of winter, or it could be tingling a dark specter. Just be the approach of wind. Reading that two times. Or it could just be the tingling of a dark specter. Here to help us celebrate tomorrow's festival, the Spirit Eve. Come to town at 10 p.m. if you'd like to participate. Well, I was hoping that the watering can would be ready. Make some money. And end the episode with a new watering can. Can I chop that down? No, thought so. Let's go. Nothing down here. What time is this open? 9:10. Got 2:08 and I can donate my topaz. If we haven't already done that. I could do some fishing. Been a while since we fished. Damn fish, come on. One hard fish. Come on, fish. Trash. Yeah, throw the trash in the can. Oh, great. Problem because I have no space. If I don't add the topaz, I will have space for the watering can, because that would be a damn problem. Now, did we already donate the topaz or not? Yes, we did. Sell it. Else we have to sell something else. going to be a problem. Could sell this rubber shoe, so put that one there. Come on. Nice. Well, I guess that's the end of this episode. We got our watering can upgraded. I already also thought I got some iron barns. How much the next upgrade, because it would be nice to know. Upgrade takes 5 iron bars, so that is a lot of money. But maybe worth it. So there's 5, 25. So maybe we can sell and then we can get to 25. We are going to need it, and hopefully we can make some profit. The next day, but let's first see how this watering can is doing. As I expected, you can do more rows in one. So that is going to speed up the process a lot. Okay, we are going to end the episode. Thank you for watching. My name is Menturius. If you like the show, give me a thumbs up. And any comment can be given below the video. Thanks for watching.